hasn't found his footing this season. He's had another rough go of it tonight. Two interceptions. It's third and 15. You have to think play it safe here. Punt the ball, regroup in the second half.
D. You alright, man?
Yeah, what did you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on yet?
Nah, but I'm good.
Alright, you sure you good?
Good.
Okay. Because you know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, dude. You gotta be hooking me up in front of all those scouts, man. I need all the help I can get, you know? All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh. Deep ball. Deep ball. Oh, he tracks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh! Oh, no! He scores! Woo! Yes, sir! Hey, man, in all seriousness, what do you think? We go to the same team? I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami be fun.
I'm Ken Austin. National Director of the Regional and Super Regional Combine. Hello, and welcome. I want to say right away that this is world-class athletics, gentlemen. In 5 years, we've only had 156 players out of 2,200 make it to the NFL. That being said, you have an opportunity today to impress scouts from all 32 NFL teams.
You beat the odds?
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots. Listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. And we're going to start with a pocket movement drill. Now pay attention. I want you to take a 5-step drop, and I'm going to give you a direction to move in. When I'm done, I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. Understand? Move. 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 Ball. Nice throw. Who's next? All right, let's move on to the route tree. I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running. Let's see the first three guys throw. Wade, you're up.
Shit, I hit that one accident.
Damn, man.
You alright?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Hey, keep your head up.
You know, maybe if you were throwing at me, I could make a play.
Next up.
I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Excuse me, bud. Hey, do you, you mind if we swap?
No, he's cool.
Yeah, thanks, man.
You're the best, D. Thanks.
Hey, just make sure you catch it.
Next up.
Man, what was that? Why'd you leave it so short? You didn't think I could get there?
Did you want to risk making a drop?
Oh, you're right.
Let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day.
Did not. Okay. It's supposed to happen.
Great work, gentlemen. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line. For others, we'll see you at the Super Regional Combine. All the best.
Death? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you were in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet? Hey, no disrespect, man. I give mad props to anyone who give your boy here a full ride.
Good to see you, man. Good luck.
Oh, I see you two are still attached to the hip. That's cute. Good luck with that.
Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Man, that guy's the worst.
Come on, man. Let's get out of here.
I mean, that thing he said about UT.
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know, but is he right?
Look, dude, you were great. Okay, you had one of the best 40 times of the day.
Yeah, but not as fast as I needed to be.
Devin Ward.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
And who are you?
You're joking, right? I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're gonna work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach, and bring a zero.
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the regional combines.
Thank him.
And I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he?
This is Cole Cruz, Devin's teammate at UT. He's the other guy we circled.
Right. Related to Tom? I'm kidding. Although that would be great for ratings. You are the same height. I gotta take this. Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Long Shot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
But why me?
Who cares why, Kev? It's a chance of a lifetime.
Cole's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional. But we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Yeah, I'll consider it.
Maybe just take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch.
So, you're in?
Well,
we've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
They live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I just need time to think.
You'll have plenty of time to think about what might have been after being undrafted. We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are gonna come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
Ugh, this has got me hotter than a pepper jack after what Lawson pulled last year. We're in a street fight with Abilene High, and this kid's moping on the bench with a dang towel over his head.
Whoa, Amy! I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his puppy.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
No, what gives her the right to rip this kid? Huh? She doesn't even know him or who he is. You know, people think they can judge you based on how they think you should behave, man. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay. We'll leave it off. Jeez.
I know you think this reality show is a golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man, and it don't stop.
Come on, Dev. Can't take that stuff
personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev, I know what you've been through. I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quit. The Longhorns told the bag, Dad died. So what? You gotta man up. Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got @TexasForever99. who says thanks to @13 Devin Wade for ruining our season. What a total bust.
How did the guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all fooled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this. It makes me sick.
Oh, boy, this does not look good.
Oh, man.
Starting quarterback Caleb Young just took a big old shot on that play.
Ouch.
And it looks like he's done for the night.
Kind of this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those two freshmen? You'll put them in?
Oh, Devin. You're up.
This is it. I'm shy.
No matter what happens, I'm proud of you both. Now get out there and show them what you're made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jameson has given up on this game, and maybe even the season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage the season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.
Well, we got a long way to go in this one.
Cal, you know me. I hate giving up hope. But if we don't score quickly, this one
the
is
fuck?
And we'll have another loss on the season. See, you've got to see that coming as a coach. Catch him off guard, maybe call a screen.
Defense Squire. Looks like they expecting a throw.
From midfield now, here's Wade. And they battle for it, but nobody comes down with it.
Damn it.
Just rushed it. Look, I know there was pressure, but you got to step up on those plays.
Fourth and long, and they are going for it. Wade's going to throw. Wade surveys the... It's a jump ball, and this is caught.
Wee! What a catch! Go, Bullfrogs!
First and 10. Let's see what Cutter calls. From the red zone now, here's Wade on first.
Touchdown! Yeah, that's right!
Yes, sir.
For the good guy there!
And the Bullfrog score, which puts some pressure on these post-Yeller Jackets.
Good! We need to make them sweat a little bit more. Start making some mental mistakes. I know all about mental mistakes, Gal.
Hey, Brandy, have you looked at the scoreboard?
Huh? Oh, yeah, we're down. Wait, we're only down 14?
If we gonna mount a comeback, we gotta get a score on this drive. Wade will throw, gets it to Yates on the slant. And we can't pick up the first down on that passing play.
Look, Cal, you know, Jason's a smart kid, but he ain't gonna move the chains out there. I think we're all just excited when he doesn't drop the ball.
Now Devin to throw on second down. That one falls to the ground incomplete, taking us to third down.
Okay. Well, they threw the bomb, tried to get one of those splash plays, just couldn't connect it. No splash there.
Maybe
looks like they expected to throw it here. Devin's going to throw on third down. And Devin's got Kenny Moore for the first down connection.
There you go. That's what a player like Kenny Moore does for you. Speed for days, and he can make the tough catches. Nice job.
Let's go, Bullfrogs. What are they gonna do? Devin to throw. And what a catch by Colt Cruz.
Randy, what do we know about this Colt Cruz kid?
Well, he grew up in Mathis. His daddy left him when he was little. That just burns me up. And the kid wasn't very good in junior high last year, and don't expect him to be good now, neither.
On first down, Wade back to pass.
And he just couldn't hang on.
Ah.
Unfortunately, it seems like having a lot of speed can't help you catch the ball, huh, Kenny?
Second and ten. Wade to throw again. Breaks the tackle, and this is going to be caught. He got it.
And he's only able to get it up to about the two-yard line. Now that was a really nice catch. They must have been working on that after practice.
First down and goal, about the two. And Mathis touchdown. Devin Wade is in for the score.
Following in his father's footsteps. I can't believe it.
So Mathis does their part, and now Post gets their shot.
Three and out, guys. Come on.
Well, that's it. It was a seven-point game a second ago, but as soon as Post got the ball back, they scored a long run. That might be it, Randy.
All right, fourth quarter, boys. Look, I know we haven't won a lot of games recently, but that is now. All right, I won't let us lose this game. Everybody with me?
Yeah, D.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Break!
That show the zero check. That's what it feels like to get hit by a cruise missile.
If we're gonna mount a comeback, we gotta get a score on this drive. Here's Devin to throw.
Throws out to the left to Kenny Moore.
20! 10! Touchdown! Touchdown!
That is right! That is right! Come on!
I gotta say, folks, I didn't expect a whole lot from these freshmen when Caleb Young went down, but these Bullfrogs have come out and played with a fire like we haven't seen in some time.
I don't want to jinx it, but we might actually win this thing.
So the lead's down to seven, and we're going to get the ball back.
Holy Toledo! Time to see what Devin Wade is made of, Cal.
Here we go. First and ten and a new drive. Wade to throw. He throws right, and he's got Yates. First down, Bullfrogs! How about that? Jason Yates with the nice play.
Great play, bless his little heart.
First and ten.
Let's go, Bullfrogs!
On first down, Devin back to pass.
And neither one of them gets it incomplete. Just falls harmlessly to the ground. They're lucky that didn't pop up into somebody else's hands.
Wade in the shotgun. Again, on second and ten, it's Wade back to pass. Sideline throw, it's complete. Nice job there of keeping them toes in bounds.
We're a little closer to first down after that completion, Randy. Yeah, okay, come on, definitely. Let's go, Bullfrog. Move those chains.
Extra defensive back for the Yellow Jackets here on third down. Wade to throw, and this is caught. It's pulled in by Cruz.
Textbook catch. And I wrote the textbook. I didn't read it. I wrote it.
All right, now, Cutter, call some. This is caught by Bubba Torres. He's going to be brought down, but we have a Bullfrog first down.
There you go, Bubba. First down.
In the shotgun. From the red zone now, here's Devin on first down. Touchdown!
Touchdown, Bullfrogs! I knew it!
Tied ball game. These scrappy freshmen have made this interesting, Randy.
That's right, and it's all thanks to Devin Wade. He's the future of Mathis football, folks.
No time left on the clock in a tie ball game. Devin Wade has been impressive so far in relief of Caleb Young, bringing the Bullfrogs back from a huge deficit. Can we turn this losing streak around and win this game? Got a man? Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
That's right! That is right!
The Bullfrogs win it! Wade pulls off the impossible as Mathis comes back from a huge deficit to steal this one. Randy, this might have saved the season.
I'm telling you right now,
this will be different.
Yeah, I do. And honestly, I mean, what's there to go back to anyway? Yeah. Dev, just trust me.
You still got that producer's card?
Heck yeah.
Vesco. Yeah, this is Devin Wade.
Hey, Dev. Your car's here. Hey, man. Need any help?
Still gotta do the dishes.
Oh, I'll do that. You got bigger fish to fry. Namely, being on live TV tonight.
Man, don't remind me.
You kidding? You're Devin Wade. You're gonna be better than the best, man. Trust me.
Thanks, man.
What do they got you doing out there, anyway?
I don't know.
Well, I guess they'll probably have you throw the ball around a little bit, get warmed up. And then they'll have you throw that 20-yard out. Bring everyone to their feet.
Wait, everyone, you think there'll be a crowd?
Yeah, I hope so. Football's no fun in a vacuum. Plus, the Jack Ford is gonna be there. That's awesome.
Guess I gotta go.
Hey, man, if you're nervous, I can always go with you.
I could ask if...
Oh, shoot. You know what? I can't. I got a call last night. Unfortunately, somebody dropped out, and I have to go to that. What do they call that again? Super Regional Combine!
Ha-ha! What?
Yeah, crazy, right? Dallas, 2 weeks.
I told you, man. Guess I gotta go.
Who'd have thought, Dev? Two guys from Mathis making it this far. This guy's impatient.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Take your time. I'll tell him you're coming.
Thanks, man.
Before you were born, this was my prized possession. For my perfect game in high school. His 7-touchdown Pop Warner game. I love that Colt had you autograph it. I know you don't remember much about it, but your mama loved you so much. You did it, son. You did it.
Hey,
your first big win? You bring the game ball home and put it right in here. Love that.